Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light. And when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel the light in the back of my eyes. Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. That aside, I wonder what Shabiri grapes really are. Delectably tender and sweet, yet searing. What a sight they must be to behold. No. That's not possible. Not all of those people. Their own. So those noises I heard were... Sorry. I'm all right now. Don't mind me. I apologize. You only did as I asked. I'll be fine. Think no more of it. I apologize. I'll be fine. Is that you over there? I've gleaned something very important indeed, thanks to you. The reason why it was eyes I had to eat. The distant light is far and frail. So faint it can't be seen by the naked eye. But with everyone's eyes together, it appears. Finally, it all makes sense. I'm certain now. I will be a finger maiden. I've gleaned something very important, I'm certain now. Oh, hello. Is that you over there? Have you ever heard of fingerprint grapes? They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. I would truly love to try one. The distant light seems far closer than before. But I can't sense a thing from the usual grapes anymore. Please, could you donate a fingerprint grape to me? Without one, I don't know. I feel like I might go mad. They're special grapes, please. Without one. their special grapes, which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. Please, could you donate a fingerprint grape to me? Without one, I don't know. I feel like I might go mad. Oh. Oh. A fingerprint grape. Tried and true. What a wondrous thing. A fingerprint grape. Oh. How sweet. Yet. How it burns. Thank you. I've composed myself again. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart, I'm sure I'll be a finger maiden. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be a finger maiden.
took you for no matter its layout, your arms.